So we are studying about the parts of the body of a bird, right? So we have seen the different parts of the body of birds, right? We have seen the wings, the feather. We have studied about it. How does it help the bird? Then we have studied about the beak. How does beak help the bird? And legs, feet, tail, right? Now we must be wondering. हम हमेशा सोचते हैं कि बर्ड्स के तो कान दिखते नहीं है. वी कैन नॉट सी द ईयर्स ऑफ द बर्ड्स, है ना? बर्ड्स के कान दिखते हैं क्या? नो, वी कैन नॉट सी द ईयर्स ऑफ द बर्ड. देन हाउ डू दे ईयर? डू दे ईयर और नो? फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, डू बर्ड्स कैन ईयर? यस, बर्ड्स कैन ईयर. ओके, नाउ हाउ डू दे ईयर? Even they have ears. They do not have external ears. मतलब उनके जो ears है वो बाहर नहीं दिखते हैं उनके body पे. You cannot see them on their bodies. As our ears are visible, they are external, है ना? वो बाहर दिखते हैं हमारे दो कान, right? But birds, they do not have external ears. मतलब बाहर ears नहीं दिखते हैं. But they do have ears. Okay, now how are the ears? They have two openings. Okay, they have two openings which are covered with thin skin. Okay, उनके दो openings होते हैं which are ear openings. उन्हें ear openings बोला जाता है and it is located behind the eyes. So we all know where the eyes is located. Right, so it's the ears is located behind the eyes of the birds, but you cannot see it. Why you cannot see it? Because it's covered with thin skin, and this two openings which is covered with thin skin helps them to hear. So birds can hear. They have ears, but their ears are not external. They have ear openings which are covered with thin skin and they are located behind the eyes. Now, do birds breathe? Yes, we have studied the characteristics of living thing that all living things breathe, right? We have studied that all living things breathe and birds are living things. Therefore, birds also breathe. Now, how do they breathe? Do they have nose like us? No, they do not have nose like us. हमारे जैसे nose नहीं है उनके, but they have tiny holes on the beak. We all have seen the beak of the birds, right? If you have observed the birds carefully, you must see that there's tiny holes on the beak. You'll find that there are tiny holes on the beak and they breathe through these holes. Okay, so birds have tiny holes on the beak through which they breathe. So birds can hear and also they can breathe.